Hey guys, it's whoa, why are we upside down? This is really weird. Let's fix that. There we go. Okay. All right, we're gonna be looking at the much better. All right, we're gonna be looking at the Scott Pilgrim Auction Modes. Let's hop into it. Let's start with survival horror. Average Joe, yeah, we'll stick with that. We'll go with my boy Scott. All right. Oh, okay. That is definitely survival horror right there. I mean, it's not really what that is. I mean, it's just a bunch of zombies. Oh, and they, okay, so they come back. I mean, I guess they're zombies, so that makes sense. Wait, no. Still have like, how do you if they're okay? Oh, that was close. So basically, this is something like, I guess it's more like, the music is really weird, it's really creepy. So I guess it's kind of like, go as far as you can, I guess. I guess, yes, no, maybe. Any weapons? I don't see any weapons. So they kind of just keep going back. Okay, 3 KO, so they're definitely, whoa, okay. I guess this is kind of what I was picturing when you do survival horror in, Scott Pilgrim. It's actually kind of interesting. Like, do I just keep going until I die? I could do this all day. Oh, they're blocked too, so they're intelligent. Oh, there's more of them now. And they keep coming back. Yeah, so there's boss, so there's boss rush, you know, this one's Survival Horror, Battle Royale, and I forget the fourth one, but we'll look at those. Cool, we're getting some money for that. This is almost too easy on Average Joe. Up the this for 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Ow. Did I just get myself there? Nah, I'm good, dude. There we go. Now we're going Super Saiyan. Yeah. There's a lot of them now. And, oh, wow, okay. There's a whole bunch of them now. Oh, okay. So, like, how far do we go until then? Whoa, okay. Whoa, okay. I don't know. I thought I was over there for some reason. That was really weird. The music's catching up. I mean, I'm probably about to die anyway. So. A lot of zombies. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. Well, that was pretty good. So that was 7 minutes, 12 seconds, and I guess 37 milliseconds. Zombies defeated. Okay. I gotta look back at that, I guess. Right, dodgeball. Average Joe. Oh, I got myself. Oh my god. Probably go over to me. Or they can just get themselves up, that works too. Oh, obviously, what are they doing? There we go, okay. I see. Okay. Alright, cool, I won. Awesome. Oh, it's a bowling ball. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, that was too quick, oh. What? Oh, it's a basketball. Okay. I'm gonna get themselves. Oh, okay. Crap. Crap. I was going to try the Battle Royale one, but I have to do that in another video. Could always. Let's get a money store here. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. I think this is meant to be played with other people. Sorry if that's my dog. Pretty sure that's my dog. Okay. Alright, whoa. Alright, cool. I guess we'll stick with Average Joe. Yeah, so for Battle Royale, I might do a separate video for that. What is this? This looks like the Money Grab place. Oh, okay. Yeah, so this is just going through, like, the bosses that I've gone through. Crap. Right. Yeah, so if you've seen my my streams of this game, this is one. This is like the post boss that that I went into. Whoa, okay. There we go. Alright. And it just explodes. It's also a good money grab, I guess. Alright, Lucas Lee. This guy is actually kind of easy, I think. I might die here. There we go, okay. I think Average Joe is still like too easy. I think. It seems like. Here's a tough one. This was tough. Good old boss wash. Forgot about that. There we go. And they both knock out. Oh, okay, cool. We don't have to go, like, do that. Okay. That, I really do hate that. After you get on the game. You have to be really careful with that. Keep seeing that, I'm gonna die. Alright, he's almost dead. Ah, oh, crap, thing got me. Time to go on. That was close. plenty of time. Right, no, I guess I should have done that. There we go, okay. That was close. That was really close. Get the money. It's all good. Okay. Alright. See how this goes. Oh, crap, okay. Yep, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Yep, there we go. Okay. Alright, that was... Yeah, Buster Vita 4 out of 12. I mean, I still have to, like, get the rest of them. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so that was, some of the, extra game modes in Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. I really want to try out Battle Royale, but it looks like I need to have other people with me to do that, so I'm going to try and set that up, so keep an eye out for a video on that. And yeah, thanks for watching, and if you haven't already, feel free to subscribe, helps out a ton. And yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good one.